Hello everyone, my name is Dave and you're watching Dave a Day and welcome back to Firewatch. Now, I don't know if you guys remember, but last time the girls were, I don't know, I think they're pretty much dead by a bear. They were killed by a bear, or it seems like. And we were talking to Delilah and blah blah blah, and where's my turtle? Where's Turtle Reynolds? Hey, don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. Where the fuck is Turd Reynolds? Do I have it in my inventory? No. Turd Reynolds, where are you, man? I think we lost him. Guys, I think we lost him. This is gonna be a sad episode then. But anyway, why do I need this? No. Okay, pick it up and leave it in there. Or not! Do whatever the fuck you want. Anyway, let's go, and I actually don't remember what I need to do. Yeah, it says anywhere. Find bolts downstairs to patch window. Okay. Okay, I just need to find some boards. That's all right. Doopy doopy doo. This game is still so damn pretty. I love it to death. But anyway, I just want to know what's gonna happen. Get a couple more boards, okay? What is gonna happen with the ladies? And with the mystic figure that was watching us, was fucking weird. Board up, break, broken window. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that and keep continue. What? It showed something. Where? Fuck it. It just fix my window. And oh yeah, it's true, last time someone broke into my shed, or how is it called, this my fire watch point, I don't know, this where I sleep and blah blah blah. Okay, so all brought up. From where did I get the nails? Yeah.
What should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, go hiking?
Giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task and I'll give it to you.
Okay. I think I am ready to
fuck you, Delilah.
Term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy. It's wooden and there's no padding.
Yeah.
I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Oh, okay. I was waiting for taking the sip, but huh? I guess that will do. Oh, this is cool.
Hello, Henry. Having a nice afternoon?
Yeah, indeed. Yeah,
not
great.
Too bad. I could get used to it out here.
Where am I, though?
Look, I called.
Oh, okay. Oh,
they've got parents out in California who haven't heard from him in a week.
Oh,
to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then
probably
you're probably the last person to have seen him.
Yes. So what? I didn't do
anything to them.
Yeah.
What about their camp?
That wasn't me. You know that.
Don't get defensive.
Okay.
Look, it's not going to be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe.
Thank you.
I think it's worth mentioning something.
Yeah, just in case.
I'll keep it vague.
Yeah, better.
I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Okay.
Me neither.
Yeah.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
Say, well, I can now. You ruined it. But well, day 15, days are happening fast.
Henry, wake up.
Yeah, I'm up. Sorry if I need to drink a little bit of water, but my throat is a little bit sore.
What do you want?
So yeah, I need to drink some water. Babe, it's late.
It's late.
I know it is. You sound tired.
Wait, what?
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
Sure.
What the fuck? I'm talking to Julia?
Jules?
What? Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
This is fucking weird.
It's good.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Bye, baby.
What? Wait, what? You can do that to me. What the fuck? What the fuck? I talked to Julia? What the hell? Hike north to retrieve supplies.
Pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90 degree heat and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair?
Yeah.
Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes,
okay.
Turkey. And my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6. She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
Okay. So I can reply to that.
So, like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night. You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation, and I'd just be spoiling it.
Okay, that is weird. I am, I guess.
Good. I'm glad. Look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this guy, Javier.
Javier? Really?
Sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost 5 years. I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Waltz was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Then, Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette. And for some reason, I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here. I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. I've just lied about it for over 10 years. And, for some reason, I wanted you to know.
Because you love me, Delilah.
I figured you've told me so much about you.
Yeah.
You know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
We are fucked up. I didn't fucked up. I did good. I mean, I stood beside my wife all that I could until dementia was too big of a deal and, you know. And are you serious? Are you serious, you stupid rock? Okay, so I should head left. What is this? Thoroughfare, fire lookout. That's the word that I was looking for. Lookout. And the supply drop. Okay, so let's go to the supply drop and... Oh, it's here. And then I don't know.
Found the supplies.
Yes.
Oh, good. Enjoy.
Thank you. Is everything for me? Is it still the same, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, there you go. Okay. 2 forks, spruce, moss peak. Okay. I'm gonna take mine. Okay.
Alright, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Yes. Day 64. We were on day 33. Is someone calling? Yes. Wait a moment. Wait a moment. No. Anyway, I wasn't fast enough to pick up the phone. So fuck it. Let's continue. Oh shit, I see it. The fire.
Something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
How about the big fire? Maybe the flapjack fire? What about the Lila? No.
No ideas, huh?
The flapjack.
Maybe we call it the flapjack fire. Can you sell that as a name?
You really like that, huh?
Yeah, I said I did. It's funny.
Fair enough. Flapjack fire it is. He'll probably ask me if it was a camp cooking accident or something.
I actually don't know. Should I?
There's this creek down the hill, and you know what my favorite thing to do is.
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day. And then on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink.
Uh-huh.
I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head.
Huh.
You'd like it there.
I'm sure I will.
I'm sure I would. Sounds pretty great.
I could,
Are you looking at the fire?
Yes.
Yeah, I am.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but...
They look pretty, but... you know, it's fire in the woods. Fuck my soul, my throat, man.
Me too.
Good.
Talk
to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way.
Because we have a connection, woman.
It's probably been a while since you've connected with someone the way we have. I don't mean to get all heavy, but it's been really nice.
Yes.
We could sit outside. We could talk without these radios. We could, you know.
What? What could we do?
Well, let me tell you.
Oh, this is gonna get. Ah! Fuckers! I know what she meant, but I wanted to see.
One fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Catch a fish in Genesee Lake.
That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find? There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Sure thing.
Sure, no problem. Yeah. Remember me fondly.
You are such a drama queen.
Yeah, well, I've seen what they can do to a tree, and trees aren't even food.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
You're welcome, Delilah. Okay, so I'm probably going to find a bear. I mean, that's the thing that I, is what I thought that happened to the ladies, that they were attacked by a bear. Is it me? I'm freaking out in here, okay? Is it me? I was a duck, David. I'm fucking worried. What the fuck? Yeah. What is this?
What the, Dee, I found a clipboard down here and I, there's something strange going on.
Oh.
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
Feelings for maybe just drunk.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
Henry, I'm worried.
Yeah, I'm fucking worried too.
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating.
No. The fuck are you talking about?
Oh, okay, Buckaroo. Oh, God.
I found a walkie-talkie out here too.
Okay.
It's going shithouse.
Whoa, what? What the fuck?
Henry, are you there? What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know!
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations?
Yeah.
What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with the radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't...
What the fuck? Yeah.
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
Wapiti Station?
Wapiti Station, right before I was cold cocked.
Yeah? I didn't see it.
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Holy fuck!
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
Why would I make this up? It's an insane lie at worst, and a shitty prank at best.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel
yes.
Okay, I'm sorry, I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were. So what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Oh my god, this is pretty bad.
Here with the walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
That is pretty bad.
What the hell do you think is going on at this place?
Apparently a lot of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable, Henry.
Yeah, you're telling me. Alright, I'm on my way to Wapiti Meadow. I'll let you know what I find.
Okay. There's got to be a reasonable explanation. Also, I'm gonna call around and see if anyone's had anything weird happen to them or seemed spooked. I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
Yeah, understood.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hike safe.
I'll do. Hey, what's this? Can I knock it down? That's cool. Okay. This is messed up now. What the hell is going on? Why someone fucking hit me in the face and I don't know, why are they following me? And I don't know, it's just I don't understand.
Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions.
2 meters at least.
What the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
We'll see what you can do to get past it.
And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Who's...
pretty low, I'd imagine.
Who's fucking doing this? Can I... It is open?
Look, I'm not gonna be able to get into this place.
Shit.
I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual farmer, okay, you'd have that gate down in 2 shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
So... where are they? Look for controlled burns south of Ruby River. Ruby River? Where's Ruby River? Holy shit! This is pretty far away. Having in mind that I'm there? This is fucking... okay, south. Okay, so I just need to head south. Oh my god. Okay, this is starting to freak me out, man. What the hell is going on with all of this? But for now, this is gonna be a pretty long hiking, so... unless that something happens on the way, I'll be back.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
Should we call the cops or the Forest Service and let them know this is going on?
Don't you think that would sound, you know, crazy?
Yeah, it is crazy. We have to tell someone.
Tell them what, Henry? Tell them we're being stalked and you were attacked and we don't have any proof?
I don't know. Tell them we're being bothered or something.
Henry, I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
All right. I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something. Just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
The fuck is going on, man? Nope. I don't understand what is going on nope. Here. I'm fucking worried. I mean, I was flirting with Delilah. Someone knows that, and someone has been following me for the fucking whole summer, which is weird and scary. And I don't know, it's just, it doesn't feel safe. And I'm going the wrong direction.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling.
I don't have it either.
It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
His dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
I don't think so.
You're right.
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here.
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
Never.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
I don't think so. But anyway, I need to keep heading south, so I think that this is the right direction.
Where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm...
Like me?
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Southeast.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Holy shit, okay. Ugh,
are you serious?
Oh, come on, that one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay, that's how wound up all this shit has me.
So Delilah is pretty... She's pretty worried about everything. No, yeah, I know. That's weird. Okay, copy information from the map. And is anything here? 3 blind rats. Okay, I don't think that I need it. So, no. Pick it up and leave it inside. Okay. And close this. So, where should... Okay. I just need to go this way.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Nope.
Whoa, someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
Huh.
And that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but... Given what's happened, yeah, that's weird.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, folks kept stealing it.
Okay.
So, is the scout camp anywhere near Pork Pond? Because it's called Pork Pond.
Goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Okay, there's another Rex Snowmobile. Okay, we're here. Jesus Christ, man. Arapaho.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat right with me.
Beware weebelows in large numbers.
Beware of anyone in large numbers.
What about this? There's a broken bridge.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Here, I guess? I know that I'm not exploring a lot, but I want the story to keep going. I guess that, yeah, up, there you go. I don't report about the long drops anymore. Am I going the right way? I don't even know, man. Yes, I am. Okay, I see the shed.
You ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin.
Well, if forced, I mean, I can make conversation with anyone. Plus, it was sort of fun to hear about all of his nerdy hobbies.
What type of nerdy hobbies are we talking about with him? Like, a marching band?
Oh, no. Like, comics, model rockets, wizards and wyverns, you know.
Ugh.
Hey, what? Ugh.
Recall by memory the armor classes of most dragons.
The what? No, you can't.
Hey, Planar Dragon's armor class. Let's see.
Okay, no, I believe you. We're good.
Okay, report all shelters.
Keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Is there anything here? Oh, there's a bear trap.
There are bear traps out here in the scout shelters.
Scouts are stalwart prey.
That's messed up.
Yeah. Okay, what else do we do here? I don't know. Can I take this?
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
Toilet paper. Memo.
Hey, D, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss. Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Let me read it. Simmons, Wapiti Station, therefore, thoroughfare. I don't know how this is pronounced. But anyway, Raging Squad Boss Carson, in the next few days, you and your team will be dropping into the Darfur region of Shoshone National Forest to cut a fire line south of Ruby River. I'm writing you on behalf of Dr. Ben Simons at Wapiti Station. He reached out to the superintendent with wildfire concerns about his research site. Upon your return, someone from his office will want to speak with you as part of a wildfire risk assessment of the region. I told them that they have nothing to worry about and that your team's fire lines are the most potent preventative measure in protecting their site, even though they'll be more than a mile away. But I think they've got insurance companies to answer to. Thanks as always for your service, Rich Slusarenko, Assistant Superintendent. Okay.
Holy crap. Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would need someone to give me a taste of my own medicine.
I'm running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Whoa, what is that?
Writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Prodigal? Us?
They aren't very interesting.
Us. They're researching us.
They're studying you and me.
Maybe.
I do. Yeah. I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
I'm gonna do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and hike towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Well, okay. I'm gonna keep this. I'm gonna pick up the toilet paper, and if you guys want to clean your asses, motherfuckers! Fuck. There you go. Shit! Come on! I'm just trying to throw it away. Fuck you. That's right, yeah. You will learn. And...
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Use it to pop open beers.
Wow, 99% sure that's for burying poop.
I am gonna leave it here.
No, I'm gonna pick it up. Oh, I can. Okay, then, you are not going to bury your poop either. So, ha! Fuck you! Anyway, I'm out of time, and I'm gonna leave this here. So... Like always, guys, I hope that you still enjoy Firewatch. Now there's some mystery to this game, and I like it. I like it a lot. But anyway, that will do for today, so thank you so much for watching. Click the other videos that I've done. Hit that like button, and remember to take a day. A day. Bye-bye. Yay! Oh, yes!
Looks like a,
Turn rain on! Yeah, I understand. Don't you worry. Did I close the door? I did not. Anyway...